In addition to the cause of these associations, we see almost identical patterns of association in the sister disease, ulcerative colitis. One small amount. So, altogether, this pathway argues strongly for a mild type pathway, mild type mild.
Can it also be probably stuff in the second level of the
markers for which you want to do this, CD-Y, CD-161, positivity. So if you sort the memory cells looking for these double positive markers, you can expand the activate and expand the presence of IL-1 and IL-23. You're able to get approximately, here in this example, 36% of cells that are positive for expression of IL-17. In contrast, this double positive versus double negative distinction, it effectively distinguishes IL-17 positive population, IL-17 negative population. So we expand these cells in the same condition, IL-1, IL-23, basically have no production of IL-17. In addition, it's important you recognize the plotting here, interferon gamma, here, IL-17, we have two populations of gamma and 17. But in this example, we have about 18% of the cells that co-express IL-17. So it highlights, this particular example highlights the enormous heterogeneity that exists within this general population. We then thought to microarray basis, what the differential expression between the double positive and the negative double positive and both the result of double positive and double negative cell by negative. The double positive versus double negative identify the differences by transfer to show a 1.5 for upregulation, double positive 3.2 cell